A new cosmetic procedure uses tiny needles to rejuvenate the skin.
It's a way to create a more youthful appearance. Wendy Rigby has a story, new at 5.
11 microscopic needles are at the heart of a new procedure called Dermapen, in use for the last couple of months at Contour Lays Body Institute in San Antonio.
I'm not very old, I'm 35, but I can see the difference in the changes in my face.
Melinda Rosenthal's treatment starts with the application of platelet-rich plasma, a concentrated concoction spun down from her own blood. The Dermapen uses fine needles on a piston that's connected to a driver that varies the speed and depth. It pushes the platelet-rich plasma into the dermis, jump-starting a healing process and harnessing the body's own power to rejuvenate.
These needles are going back and forth in a minute, maybe 150 times. And then they make microscopic little holes in the skin.
Some patients say it feels like a scratchy cat's tongue on their skin. Melinda says the pain is minimal.
In some spots when you don't have too much muscle in that area, you can feel it a little more, but it just feels like small little needles going across the skin, not painful.
In just a few weeks, patients end up with a more youthful, rejuvenated complexion.
There's no clinical downtime, and the results have been amazing.
Here's an example, before Dermapen on the left, and just one day after on the right.
It's a maintenance thing, so if you want to have nice skin, maybe a treatment like this every year or so would be in order.
Dr. David Mazursky usually recommends 2 to 3 treatments, and they cost $600. Results may last at least a year. Reporting live, Wendy Rigby, KENS 5, Eyewitness News.